troubleshooting Netflix on an LG TV. Common problems or issues with the Netflix app usually fall within three categories: problems launching Netflix, Netflix playback settings, or problems with Netflix playback. In this video, we'll cover all three. For problems launching Netflix, or in any situation where the internet is involved, resetting your network should be the first thing you try. Reset your internet connection. To do this, unplug your modem, router, and TV. Then plug them back in the same order: modem first, router second, TV third. Then, verify that you're connected to the internet and try launching Netflix again. If that does not resolve the issue, we can make sure that the TV firmware is up to date. Check that your TV firmware is updated. Issues can arise if the app has been updated, but the firmware has not. For webOS 1.0 through 4.5, go to TV Settings, then All Settings, then General. Scroll down to About This TV and check for updates. If an update is available, click Download and Install. And then click Allow Automatic Updates. For webOS 5.0 and higher, go to TV Settings, then All Settings, then Support, and then Software Update. Once the firmware is updated, test and see if that resolved the issue. If not, you should uninstall and reinstall Netflix. Uninstall and reinstall the Netflix app. Sometimes files or caches can become corrupt. Deleting the app will remove those files. On the TV menu, press and hold the Netflix icon on the launcher. An edit mode window will appear. Then select the trash bin icon above the app and select yes to remove it. Once the Netflix app has been deleted, go to the LG Content Store to install it again. In the Content Store, enter Netflix in the search bar. Select Netflix in the results and select Install. You'll see the Netflix icon appear in the launcher. Now try to launch the app. If it still does not work, let's make sure you have accepted all the user agreements. Accept the user agreements. Not all features will work if the agreements are not accepted. For webOS 1.0 through 4.5, go to Advanced Settings, then General, then About This TV, and then User Agreements. For webOS 5.0 and higher, go to TV Settings, then All Settings, then Support, then Privacy and Terms, and then User Agreements. Once you are certain the user agreements have been accepted, try launching Netflix once again. If you're still experiencing the same issue, the problem is most likely due to the TV location settings. Check location settings. Streaming content is viewable based on licenses contracted between owners and providers. If your TV location settings are incorrect, some content may not be available. Go to TV Settings, then All Settings, then General, then System, then Location, and then enter your service area zip code. Your location will update automatically. Now we'll touch on Netflix playback settings. When playing a video from the app, at the bottom of each video is a button that gives you access to additional settings. These settings include changing language and configuring subtitles. Use the available settings to customize your Netflix experience. Lastly, let's troubleshoot problems with Netflix playback on an LG TV. Netflix requires specific internet speeds to play content properly. If Netflix is routinely experiencing buffering or lagging at the start of videos, verify your internet connection speed with a speed test on fast.com. For a broadband connection, you need 1.5 megabits per second. The minimum is 0.5 megabits per second. For standard definition, you need 3 megabits per second. High definition, or HD, requires 5 megabits per second, and 4K Ultra HD, or UHD, needs 25 megabits per second. If your internet speed test is not showing the results, check your network as described at the start of this video. If your connection is slower than you expect, please contact your internet service provider for help. For additional assistance, visit lg.com/us/support.